is recognized for her accomplishments earlier this year in women's golf. Mallory was the conference player of the year and the conference tournament medalist, beating her closest opponent by a large margin. Mallory went to finish fifth in the women's regional and qualified in the women's state golf tournament, where she finished fourth in the state. Mallory is the highest placed individual in the state golf tournament in the history of Forbush High School, and has accomplished this goal as a sophomore. Mallory is also an excellent student, has a very bright future ahead of her, both athletically and academically. Congratulations to Mallory Fobes, Forbush High School Student Athlete of the Month.